My fellow Americans, our long national nightmare is over.